Wild seas. Maybe my head got smaller. I don't know. These graphics are gigantic and super chunky. When the game starts, you are given a minute and a half to bash a bunch of crates open for coins. You'll then use the remaining time to purchase defensive turrets to place around this orange diamond you're protecting for some reason. There's an inexplicably high number of enemies and waves that target both you and the diamond. I guess saving it through 7 waves will grant you victory. I never made it that far. The first level drags on and on. It doesn't have very good pacing. The graphics are alright. I wish I knew what I was placing on the ground. They look like lamps or air fresheners or explosive Alexa devices. I give this game a 5 out of 10.